I think we're live.
I think we are.
I think we're live. Hey.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm great. How are you, Jez?
I'm absolutely great. Yeah, but more to the point, what about our viewers?
Hi,
guys. You all right?
Hi. Well, I don't know if you know, but you're tuned in to the live World Jam, and it's the 10th version. It's our anniversary today, Jez.
It is, isn't it?
You're aware of that?
Yeah. Oh, yes. Yes. Our 10th one. Where's it gone? That's 2.5 months of isolation. And building this wonderful team of people.
Yeah, that's really great.
And all
great.
These things that we do. But we've got some fabulous acts lined up, haven't we?
Yeah, we have. Yeah. Yeah.
And a wonderful backstage crew. They're all out the back. Maybe a little bit nervous, you know. A lot of work's gone into this sort of thing.
Yeah.
Wow, what a lineup we've got for you.
Yeah, it's going to be a very special night.
And a few surprises.
We're not
I can't wait.
No, we're not going to say anything about that. Hey, and I'm already seeing some musicians. Hello, we've got Jona and John.
Hi.
And we've got, because the first act, oh, look over there. Oh, hey, Angelique, you're the singer of the first act, aren't you?
Hi.
Hi.
No, I'm now called Angeline.
Angeline. Oh, and we've got Alex there on the bass. Whoa. Whoa. And can you introduce your band, Angelique?
Yes, of course. We don't have a name yet, but we decided we would fill that little grunge spot out on Jamalas.
Mm-hmm.
So we are dedicating ourselves to playing at least like one grunge song for you every week. This is the first one.
Ah.
We're going to play a bit of Alice in Chains.
Wow.
Yeah.
Have we got all of you? It looks like I've got 4 people in the house. Is that right?
It.
That is right.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Complete.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think I'm going to leave you up to it.
Let's fire the gun.
Yeah. Woohoo! The first act, Angelique and her gang with Alice in Chains, guys. Have fun.
Thank
Woohoo!
You. Will do.
Start. Yeah, go, Jonas.
We'll be right back.
Can't hear Emily at all. I don't know where she's gone. We got some fabulous comments.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, hi guys. Woo, oh, I was doing this. Whoa, really cool.
We've got some real love for you guys going on. So much so, we had to join you with the shades. Look. Yeah? Because you guys are all wearing them. That was absolutely wonderful. Lots of love hearts. I don't know who's sending them, by the way. But wow.
Yeah, yeah.
It's my kids.
What an opener, is it? It's your kids.
Yeah, we got a great start to get us all buzzing. And yeah, Angelique and Alex, great performance. Woo-hoo!
Hi, guys. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Wicked.
Wicked.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
And I can see Angelique is wearing a very different hat right now because she's doing the next song as well. And but this is a song. It's kind of a family song, I guess. It is, yeah. Oh, look, who's that little lady over there?
We have a little lady here.
Yeah.
Can you introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Gaia. I'm 10 years old.
Oh, hi, Gaia. I think, could you be the youngest member of today?
I think so.
Do you know that, Jess?
Do you know what? No, I didn't. I saw Gaia. Is it Gaia?
Yeah, it is.
I saw the name, but I had absolutely no idea. This is going to be really exciting.
Yeah.
Do you know what's cool about this, though? Do you know what those hats remind me of?
Oh, what?
They remind me of the beach. You know, beach hats, that sort of thing. And what do you get at beaches, Emily? This has got to be the cheesiest comment ever. The cheesiest link. That's the one we were talking about earlier.
Oh.
Do you remember?
At the beach, you mean chowder at the beach?
Yeah, you get sea, you get sand, yeah? But you get tides. What sort of tides you get?
Oh, yeah, you mean the riptides.
Yay!
Oh. We're talking about that, of course. The Gouda cheese. Yes.
The what cheese?
Gouda.
Sorry, louder.
Gouda.
Oh, Gouda.
Gouda. Can you say that, Gaia? Gouda?
Gouda.
I thought you meant louder. We are open to promotions from cheese companies, by the way. This is especially for Dean Barlow, who is subject to a little bit of cheese occasionally.
I should sit on your
We lap. Mentioned Edam, Gouda, cheddar, but Gouda.
Gouda.
So, someone would like to sponsor this page, get in touch.
Hey, and is this just one family I can see here? Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks really fantastic. Are you all ready? Are you already set up?
I think we are.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You want to start now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Well.
Wait. Emily's introducing.
Here is the... Alex, Angelique, and Gaia singing Riptide.
I was scared of dentists in the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations, so all my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in their dreams. Oh, 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 oh. And they come unstuck. Lady running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. There's this movie that I'll think you'll like. This guy decides to quit his job and heads to New York City. This cowboy's running from himself, and she's been living on the highest shelf. Oh, song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. I just gotta know. I can't have it any other way.
I swear she's destined for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer.
summer that you've ever seen. Oh,
later, running down to the Riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you sing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Oh, lady, running down to the Riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you sing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
That was so adorable. Oh, so cool. Gaia, yeah, you really rocked it.
And some, again, some lovely comments. And the one, actually, I didn't realize was in the song itself is the lump in my throat, which is exactly what I just read on the Facebook feed. Yeah. It leaves a lump. That was absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What you couldn't see was the little tear in my eye rolling down my cheek.
You made Jess cry. Yay!
Is that a good thing? Gaia, that was absolutely beautiful. And that's actually what this is really all about. It's absolutely wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
If we could hear it, there's a big round of applause for Gaia, everybody.
I think everybody's applauding backstage as well.
Thank you so much.
Very good, guys.
Fabulous.
See you back. Gaia, you're going to do one next week, aren't you?
Maybe.
Yeah, she just to think about it.
It's really busy with school and stuff, like, so, you know, like, it's fun to do maybe next week or maybe...
Just talk to your mother about that.
Yeah.
I will talk to her as well.
We'll squeeze it in somewhere. It's about priorities.
Yeah, I think so as well. Yeah.
What we're going to do, ladies and gents, if we may, is just introduce you to the next band so that we try and keep somewhere into the schedule itself. And now what we have is a wonderful band. Oh, I don't know. Do we say who the band is? Dino, are you there?
I am, mate.
You are?
Yeah.
Do we go by the name of the band? Or are you? Is this a unique setup?
Well, you can do, yeah. Why not?
Yeah. Is it L? It is Duderino. Yeah. I'm allowed to say it. Fantastic. Okay.
Shall I put my Zoom on?
Yeah, you should.
Yeah, would you? Okay. In fact, could you all put your Zoom on? That'd be great.
So we can see you.
We'll get you started as soon as we can so that we're there. Right, have we got everybody? That's three of you.
We have, but we ain't got Dee Dee. So. Is everyone else?
We've got Pieter.
Colin, have you unmuted yourself?
Yep.
Cool.
Pieter, he is in a jam list, but does he have any Zoom? Just put your video on, Pieter. We want to see you. Hey, there you are.
He muted, Pieter.
Have you got everyone on the studio as well? Are we ready to go?
I think so. I can't hear Pieter, though. Are you unmuted, Pieter? Hello? Just play your keys a sec. No, he's muted.
I got two computers.
Yeah.
I can hear him.
There he is.
Hi, guys. Hi.
Dino, have you now got everybody?
I think so.
Are you hungry?
I've just had my lunch. But
have you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So you're not going to be like the wolf then, mate?
No, but I've got a husky just laying down over here, so that's the closest thing I've got to a wolf.
Crack on, guys. El Duderino, hungry like the wolf.
Woo-hoo. Cheers, mate.
Have Yoo-hoo. Fun.
Thank you. Okay.
That is why she lives a subway of 55. What do you want me? Give me a sign. I catch you breathing even closer behind. I'm on the hunt, I'm after you. Your mouth is alive, hold her behind.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Wonderful, guys. Thanks ever so much.
Cheers.
Yeah. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, it was good.
Fabulous.
It was like being on stage again, Jazz.
Oh, mate, do you know what? That was absolutely wonderful. I've never actually heard you do a lead vocal before.
No,
that was great.
Well.
Yeah, it was great, Dean.
I know.
Cheers.
Yeah.
And what about those backing vocals?
Yeah,
normally your
great.
Lead singer doing your backing vocals.
Yes.
Thank you.
I think.
Yeah. It's John, yeah.
The other band is already dropping in, I can see.
All right, so we'll see you in a bit.
We've got to go. Cheers, guys.
See
you.
It was lots of fun.
See you, bye.
We need to move on swiftly. Have we got everyone in the room for this next song?
Yes.
Have we? Fabulous. Emily, are you going to do it or can I? Because I do have a quick word to say about this next song.
Oh, well, then you have to.
Okay.
We're just waiting for the video.
Okay. Well, whilst you're waiting for the video, just very, very quickly, I'm sure everybody, though the reason we're doing this in the first place is because of this whole COVID-19 pandemic. We're all isolating. We're desperately trying to keep ourselves to ourselves and save as many lives as possible. We're bringing this to you because it helps us, but also it helps you. I personally, and a couple of other people certainly within this group, have lost a good friend. This is Charlie. And this goes out to him because we lost him to COVID-19. And just for anybody else who's actually touched by the results of this pandemic, just dedicate it to them. This is REM, When It's Ready.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
Isn't it?
No.
But
oh, God, I was getting all emotional.
House of fun.
You peaked a bit
oh,
too
God,
early
God, I
there,
tell
Jess.
You what, I was off. Emily,
I'm
pick
like,
it up.
How the hell are we supposed to do a fun song after that? We're
no,
sorry,
please
we're
do.
Sorry to hear that, Jess.
No, go on, do it that way around. No. Yeah.
Celebrate.
Yeah, hang on.
There we go.
Well,
I tell you what, this is actually a happy song.
Charlie,
I'm going to pick up the recovery from this one. Hey, I'll wipe up the tears from my eyes. Let's get on with
we'll
it, guys.
Out in the edit.
Hey, Kevin, how are you? Who is your band?
My band is Madness. If only. We got John, we've got Dale, we've got Roger, we've got Patrick, we've got Fredrik. Who haven't we got? We got Roy on backing vocals.
You all look so great.
I think I've got everybody.
Mark on drums.
Oh, Mark on drums. Sorry, Mark.
My video's not on yet.
Oh, okay. Hi, Mark. Hey, well, have some fun, guys.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Good link.
It's better than the last one.
And save me. Drowning. Bye.
Okay, bye. Do it. Woohoo.
Done. 16 today, and up for fun. I'm a big boy now, or so they say. So if you serve, I'll be on my way. Lots of balloons with the feather-like touch. Pack of party poppers that pop in the night. A toothbrush and hairspray, plastic green, this clay, and the boy has just walked in. Welcome to the house of. No, miss, you misunderstood. 16 big boy, 4 pint in my manhood. I'm up to date and the date's today. So if you serve, I'll be on my way. Welcome to the house of fun. Now I've come of age. Welcome to the house of fun. Welcome to sorry, son, but we don't sell party gimmicks in this shop. Try the house of fun, it's quicker if you run. This is a chemist, not a junk shop. Party hat, simple enough, clear. Comprehend, savvy, understand. Do you hear? A pack of party hats with the colored tips. Too late, Gorgon's heard gossip. Well, hello Joe, hello Miss Clay. Many happy returns from the day. Welcome to the house of fun. Now I've come of age. Welcome to the house of fun. Welcome to the lion's den. Temptation's on its way. Welcome to the house of fun. Welcome to the house of fun.
Fabulous, guys.
It was madness at the end.
Did you enjoy it?
Yes.
Yes.
Great. Can we have that from all of you all at once? Come on. Did you enjoy yourselves?
Yes.
Yay. Yay. Here we go. Fabulous. Right. I've just seen a comment on here quickly. You will see everyone backstage a little bit later on. We're going to get moving on with our next song. That was absolutely great, guys. Thank you. The reason I'm wearing my shades is not just because it was madness, but also because actually I'm... got a little bit emotional from announcing the wrong song at the wrong time, but that was great. I'm going to save this one for the next one because this actually hides them. So as soon as they're on stage, have we got everyone for the next song?
I think we have. Have we still have Kevin?
Yeah. We still have me.
I just
had to relieve
you look
myself
so different,
the madness
suddenly.
Now the light is shining off my head.
Oh, okay.
You need to stop it from rotating. That's what you need to do. And I do like the madness look about you. Have you got everyone for your next song?
I have no idea.
I think everyone's here, Jess. What do you want to say?
We should have Angelo.
Yep.
Got Angelo.
I'm here.
Yeah, I can see him.
Yeah.
Got Pete.
Yeah.
Got Dale. We got Dale.
I can see him.
Yeah,
I
mean.
There he is.
And John.
Okay, this isn't just for Charlie. This is for everybody who's lost someone to this awful pandemic. Ladies and gents, REM, everybody hurts.
When the day is long and the night is yours alone, when you're sure you've had enough of this life, we'll hang on. Sometimes everybody cries.
Yeah.
Oh, not a dry eye in the house.
Yeah. Oh, are you looking for a towel, Jez?
Yeah.
Hey, there you are. Hey, guys. That was really awesome.
Thank you, Emily.
Yeah.
Thank you, Emily. Nice to hear back.
Not because of my part, of course, well. But because of the whole thing together.
That was stunning.
Are you okay, Kevin?
Yep.
Yeah.
Are you nice sure?
Play,
breathe
everyone.
In, breathe out.
Yeah. Oh, it's quite apt, really, ladies and gents. Everybody here.
Yep.
All the work's gone into it. You okay, mate?
Yeah, yeah.
Or you're about as bad as I am.
I nearly went.
Because I'm also mindful that today is an anniversary of D-Day.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, didn't know that.
Yeah.
No, I didn't know that. Thank God you set that for after.
Yeah, I did. Oh, did I say it? Like, did I say it out
emotional
loud?
Emotional enough at the start. I mean, you know.
Emily, thank you for doing the backing. We know you're doing the hosting on this particular show, but would you like to introduce the next song?
Yeah, it's a very special song because it's an original. And, Simon, do you want to tell me something about that?
Well, no, I think Stuart's to tell because it's his words
definitely
and my music and melody.
Yeah, well, Stuart?
Okay, just briefly. This was inspired by someone I played with a long time ago.
Stuart.
And,
Stuart, turn your camera Stuart, on. In English.
Hang on. So this is inspired by somebody I played with a while back who was charged with getting lots of Facebook likes for the band. And miraculously, overnight, we had 500. Turns out that they were all adult performers, shall we say. So that was the inspiration.
Awesome.
And also thanks to my daughter, Catherine, not for being an adult performer, she's watching, but for helping write the song.
And to Simon, the best left unsaid.
And to Simon, who was presented with a challenge on a Monday morning and had written it by Tuesday morning, all the music. So a big hand to Simon.
What did he do on Wednesday?
He gave it to me to try and learn to sing it.
Yeah, that's the one.
And failed.
Because I wrote it in a key that I cannot sing it in.
Yeah. I mean, I wonder why he did that.
So I gave it to Nobby, and Nobby singing it.
You just did? Yeah.
Yep.
Let's do it.
Come on, let's crack
on. Let's do it.
Okay.
Have fun, guys.
One, but I know they all like me, and we have so much fun posting pictures of our pussies and our beards on toast. And I'm up in Costner and I'm Sunday alone. Oh, faithful, won't you be my friend? Gonna keep on posting till I reach my end. Oh, faithful, faithful, would you be my friend? Gonna keep on posting till I reach my end. Don't need a religion, cause I'm home and free. Got a million fans looking out for me. If I smell my coffee or stub my toe, they post, they your awesome. And we love you so. Oh, faithful, faithful, won't you be my friend? I'm gonna keep on posting till I reach my end. Then I reach my end. Don't care who you are or what you do, as long as I can get a life from you. Oh.
That's an original. There's a first.
That was definitely an original.
Oh, it's not a first. We've had other originals, but...
Well, John does originals every week.
Oh, God, yeah, do you know what? Yeah, he does, doesn't he?
James, why don't you open wider and put the other foot in?
But this is a first of actually having some Facebook pictures or, you know, pictures of your beans on toast. If you can see Stuart's graphic.
Oh, yeah, great.
The pussy's the best.
That we post on
just
Facebook.
Check the context.
Like a stubbed dough and...
We've got a video clip.
Pictures of pussies.
Yeah.
family show.
Hey, we've got a whole new band here, and it's I'm going to be the lead singer. Yes, I've got my sunglasses here, because we're going to do a Madonna song. Woo-hoo-hoo! We've got Laura with the glasses, and we've got Kim with the... Oh, Kim, what is that?
Oh, I can't wear my head.
A keytar.
A keytar. Go, yes, girl. Woo-hoo. A keytar. Woo-hoo-hoo. So, is everybody in the house? I guess.
I don't know, but they've all got sunglasses on.
Yeah, we have
look,
to.
Look
I
at
hope
this.
I can read my lyrics. But we're just going to try, aren't we?
Bono
just
on lead vocals.
Honey.
Are we ready?
Well, we're going to get into the groove.
Have we got anyone? Everyone? Yeah?
Yeah. Let's do it.
I think so.
You can dance, 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 dance for inspiration. Come on, get into the groove, boy. You got to prove your love to me. Yeah, get up on your feet, man. Step to the beat, boy. What will it be? Music can be such a sweet sensation. With my beloved, is it the real?
My wig is hot.
I'll tell you what, the applause is deafening, isn't it?
It's, yeah, it's
I wish I could see anything other than, what am I looking at, Jess?
I've no idea. What can you see?
Ooh, you have red. Oh, you have your fingerless gloves as well, Jess.
Yeah, there's
nice.
There's a reason for this. Yeah.
What's the reason?
I can barely see your cleavage. That's all I can see.
Well, Jess, Ronnie? I've got something for you. Will you check the camera? Because I've got this for you. Can you get it? So.
Oh, hang on.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Sorry, this is
the
rehearsed at all,
amazing.
Is it? Shush, shush.
Here, take this. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
What's that? That looks a little bit like. Where do I put that, Emily?
Yeah, well, you can try.
It's a family show.
Pieter West isn't here, otherwise I know exactly what he would say.
Ooh. You don't want to know, Laura?
No, family-oriented show.
Okay, yeah, okay. Well, we're going to do a fun song now, are we, Laura?
Yes.
Sam?
Yes.
Where's Angelique? She should be here, too.
I'm here.
Oh, there she is. Oh, she's got a nice cute head. Aww. Oh yeah,
are we still waiting for people?
I don't think so.
Let's start then. Okay, we're gonna do Rocky Horror.
Woo! Yay!
Woo-hoo!
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control. I remember doing the time war.
Just to jump to the left.
And then step to the right.
Put your hands on your hips.
The thing you need is inside. But it's the pelvic thrust that really drives you insane.
To the left.
And then a step to the right.
You put your hands on your hips.
And bring your knees inside. But it's the pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time walk again.
Make lots of noise, people. I've got some changes.
Lots of noise, lots of noise.
Yeah. We need that music at the end where it goes Adam.
Kim and Dean. Can't hear Dean, can't hear Kim. Muted.
Yes, I thought something was a little bit quiet.
We couldn't hear Dean, we couldn't hear Kim.
Never mind.
Are these the wonders of modern technology and the confusion that can go with it?
Yeah.
Wow, there's Dean.
Look very carefully at Jez and you can see.
Now we can hear him.
Missed you, bro.
Kim, you could be a bit louder.
Is that me? Because I was sound checking.
Probably.
Oh, come on.
Don't worry, Simon. I've put my foot in it once already. I'll do it again. Yeah.
So, Jez.
Yes.
Where are you?
Yeah, where are you, Jez?
Yeah.
We can't.
I'm here.
Oh, my God. Gosh.
Look, hairy armpits, the bloody lot, in case anyone's wondering.
This is supposed to be a family show.
It is a family show.
I'm
but
so
I can
happy.
See your nips.
Yeah, do you know whose this is, though, Simon?
What?
It's yours.
Okay, Jess.
Anyway, moving on.
Let's do it.
How do I see you've met mine? Faithful handyman. Brought down because when you knocked, he thought you were the candy man. Don't get strung out by the way I look. Don't judge your book by its cover. I'm not much of a man by the light of day, but at night I'm one hell of a show you right, maybe play you a sign. Both look like you're pretty groovy. If you want something visual that's not too abysmal, you can take your own Steve Reeves movie.
We're glad we caught you at home. Could we use your phone? We're both in a bit of a hurry.
Right.
We'll just say where we are, then go back to the car. We don't want to be in any worry.
Well, you got caught with a flat well. How about that? Well, baby, don't you panic. By the light of the night, be all right. Maybe a bite.
Bite.
And I'll show you my favorite obsession. I've been making a man with blonde hair and a tan. It's good for leaving me my attention. I'm just a sweet transvestite. From transsexual Transylvania. Hit it! Hit it! So, come up to the lab and see what's on the slab. I see you shiver with anticipation.
Bastard.
But maybe the rain isn't really to blame. So I'll remove the cause. Mm. but not the symptom.
Yeah.
Well, Facebook's going mad right now.
Is it?
Well, I don't know yet. I'm going to check now.
Are people
we still
hiding
didn't
their
have
children?
Any sound from Kim, unfortunately.
Oh, but she was looking so good. Oh, well, makes up a lot.
Sounded good in sound check. Sound really
someone
good
says,
in sound check.
Great, Jess, you look fab.
No, I don't.
Yeah, someone
have you
said.
Noticed you can't see me?
Yeah, not anymore.
No, not at all.
No, not at all.
In another dimension. I do believe we've got another song, though, haven't we?
We should have.
That we've got Alex in the room already. Hey, Alex.
By the way, Jess, I thought you looked beautiful.
Oh, thank you, darling. It's the long hair that does it for me.
Really?
Yeah.
It works for me as well.
Let's twine. Yeah.
Okay, let's do this backstage.
Do you normally have this in a ponytail, Alex?
Do I what? Have a ponytail?
Yeah. Your hair?
You usually have it in a ponytail, don't you?
Do I know this is my rock look?
Oh, that is. Oh, because it's so fuzzy. It's
how well
great. It's
pretty.
I'll tell you what, it's not as good as my wig, though, Alex.
No
let's
curls.
Let's talk about that later.
Yeah.
Really?
Okay.
Darling.
Because you're doing a song now.
Well, I'm not singing it. We need Hans.
Yeah, where's Hans?
Where's
everyone? We need Hans.
Where am I?
Well, you have to put on your camera, Hans. Then we can see you.
All right.
Because Alex is here as well. Hey, the steward is here. Oh, with a nice background. Hey, there's Hans.
There.
Hi, Hans.
There you are, guys.
Where are you from, Hans?
I'm from Holland.
Oh,
like
from
you.
Holland.
Yeah.
Oh, like me. Hi,
yeah,
Hans.
Yeah, hi.
Hello.
Change.
Hello.
So gezellig.
Gezellig, gezellig. Ja, leuk. What a nice show before that. It was really great.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was really great.
We really liked
like
it
a
too.
Musical or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, well, it's on Rocky Horror, the musical.
Yeah. Jazz the musical.
Jazz
the,
yeah, it's almost jazz musical. But we're going to do something completely different, but very fun as well.
I think so.
Yeah, because we're going to do...
Brown-Eyed Girl.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
We'll have loads of fun. And after this, we are going to have an interval, short interval.
Great.
But first, have fun with Hans and everybody.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, where did we go? Days when the rain came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey, a skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog. Our hearts thumping, and you, my brown eyed girl. So slow, going down the old mine with a transistor radio, standing in the sunlight, slipping, hiding high the rainbow's wall, slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, a brown-eyed girl.
Dixon, you're on mute.
So hard to find my way, now that I'm all on my own. I saw you just the other day, my, what you have grown. Cast my memory back there, Lord. Sometimes it overcomes. Making love in the green, green grass behind the stadium.
Woo, guys. Oh, that was so much fun. I really love those harmonies.
Yeah, it was nice. I heard it also in the end.
Great. Thank you, the drummer that rescued me.
We even had drums halfway through.
Yeah,
yeah, I was playing away.
I saw.
Idiot on mute.
Never mind. Wow. We got there.
It's a ghost drummer.
Yeah. Whoever it was, thank you.
Yeah. It was me, mate. Thank you.
Well, you looked pretty good, Mark. That's important as well.
Yeah. Well, that's all it is, really.
Hey, we've got a lot of viewers now on Facebook. I don't know what YouTube's about, but a lot of nice comments as well. People are really loving the show, and we're having a small interval right now, a little break just for us to have some tea or maybe something stronger, and we'll be right back.
But you don't drink, Emily. But I'll tell you what, folks, please don't go away anywhere. Take a break with us and come and join us in the next half.
Yeah.
And we'll show you backstage what this is really all about. Oh, that's not nice. It's just you and I, Emily.
Well, we can manage, can't we, Jez?
No, I know, but I can see me. I can see the beard. I've still got my choker on. Should we go to a break?
Let's go to a break.
Later.
See you later. Bye.
Welcome to everyone who's joined us from Facebook Live and today from YouTube as well. My name's Simon. I'm going to be your host for 3 hours of fun, packed music and jamming with some amazing artists from all over Europe.
Happy, we're so happy, yeah, yeah, yeah.
She knows how to shock you, electrify and rock you. Does she inject you, seduce you and affect you like the way I do?
let me light your candle, cause mama, I'm sure how the internet, yes I am. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Actions be loud in the words when I'm a man of great experience. I know you got you another man, but I can love you better than him.
So hard, you wanna see me play? I go to church on Thursday, get down on my knees. I get on my knees and I pray, Lord. Oh, I pray. I'm saying, Lord, the blues is my business. Oh, it's good, yeah. The blues is my business. Oh, it's good, yeah. The blues is my business.
So when will learn, where can I turn?
God, no one to save me.
There's no one to save me.
Getting rock, rock, dead, rock and roll. Hey, rock and roll gonna kill my soul.
Got no fool for love songs that whisper in my ears. Still crazy after all these years. Still crazy after all.
I love you.
down the river.
Adelaide. Yes.
Backbeat, the word is on the street, but the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. No more, no more, no.
Thank you, everyone on Facebook and YouTube, for watching. I hope you've enjoyed what you've seen. If you are...
Ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed the break. We did. A couple of gin and tonics, a little bit of a refresh backstage. We're going to bring you the next half of our wonderful show just
yes.
for you.
Just
this
for
is
you.
A little bit of who, Emily?
A little bit of who?
Yeah, Pearl Jam.
Oh, of course,
not
yeah.
Not the Who.
Oh.
No, not the Who. I didn't say... Did I say the Who?
I don't know what you said,
I
but...
I just said a bit of who.
Oh, I think we're going to do a band with the John Pinfield. Is he going to sing, John? Are you going to sing?
I am.
Yeah.
Yay.
Wow.
I'm so excited because Pearl Jam... I really love Pearl Jam.
Do we have everyone?
Except for Pieter.
Except for...
Peter.
Yeah.
Do we have...
Yeah. These are the blessings of the internet. Do you know what this actually goes to show, Emily?
Well,
if nothing else, that this is 100% live.
Yeah, yeah.
This is what happens. Yeah.
Yeah.
And yet, what do? We cope.
We yeah. cope. Fact, we just carry on.
In fact,
we
have an even flow.
Oh,
it's a good one, Jazz.
Good
that's
one,
to,
mate.
That's to add on the cracker, mate.
You're supposed to now start.
Okay.
I'm hanging.
One, two, let's go, guys.
Colin. Come on, Colin.
Bye.
Woo-hoo.
Days.
Just.
Oh, the Facebook comments are coming in. Brilliant, awesome song, Jones. Nailing Pearl Jam vocals, spot on, guys.
Yeah, well done, John.
Thank you very much.
Did we have anyone unmuted on that one?
No, I don't think so. And Pieter joined us.
Pieter got in there. Pieter joined us.
Had some difficulties with his Dracula outfit.
I think so. See you in a bit then, guys.
It's all right. Yeah. Cheers, guys. Thank you.
Cheers, guys.
See you, bye.
And moving on, we've got a little bit of a song. Oh, that rhymed. This is poetry. Emily, over to you.
Poetry.
No.
You're a poet and you didn't
know.
Sorry,
I just dropped you in it. No, Alex. Yes, that's a good one.
Matt. Okay. Is Matt already here?
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Well, Matt, who's in your band?
some people.
Some people. Are you already on Zoom?
No, I'm not on Zoom.
Oh, you're not on Zoom. We're only hearing you.
I'm a Zoom offer.
Oh,
silent
okay.
singer.
Yeah, a silent singer.
Silent but deadly.
Yeah, yeah.
Use your imagination.
Well, we will. We will.
There's so many song titles. So many song titles. So many connections. So many. By the way, just quickly, if anyone actually wants to request something or other, we've got a plethora of amazing musicians backstage and on stage. So there's something you really would like us to do, either next week or potentially even afterwards, then let us know and we'll just see if we can get it done.
That's a really a good one.
Ooh. Yeah, yeah. And label that with a little bit of cheese from our sponsor, who's yet to be decided. Dean.
Gouda?
Sorry?
Gouda?
Sorry?
Gouda?
I know, we've done it over and over and over
just
again.
A bit more.
Are you ready, guys? Are you ready, guys?
Yeah.
Okay, before I actually fall any further and put my foot in it, here's a little bit of. Have I got the right song? Free
yeah,
falling.
You've got
yeah, yeah, yeah. The right gag. Yeah.
Have fun, guys.
Thanks.
Cheers.
Enjoy.
Cheers.
And America too. She's a good girl. She's crazy about Elvis. Loves horses and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day living in Rosita. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. Thank you.
Chaps, guys. Well done. Ooh. Yeah.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers. I take it that is.
Can I just say happy birthday to my daughter downstairs?
Yeah, you can.
Happy birthday.
I'll say happy birthday to my wife for tomorrow then.
Hey.
So we just sing happy birthday then? That could be much better.
And I'll say happy birthday for my wife on Monday.
Happy birthday to you.
Has anyone else got a happy birthday song they want to send in?
Please do. Somebody viewers. Begin with an L.
Happy birthday with an L.
Have I told you lately that it's your birthday?
Happy birthday, dear Emma.
Emily.
Laura.
Happy birthday to you.
That sounds lovely.
Oh, we should do a choir. We should do a choir. Emily, yours or my intro? Yours, I think.
Well, I overdid a little bit of a bridge because Roy is going to sing this song, aren't you?
Hello, yes I am.
Hi, Roy.
Hello.
Hey, is your band or are your band members here?
No, they're not.
They're not.
Hans Perukel was supposed to be playing the bass, and he's had an outage in his town, a power outage, and he can't make it. So I've offered to stand in for him.
Okay.
So I'm going to busk this one.
Great, Simon.
Well done, really great. Yeah. Really great.
Thank you. Wow.
Got it on screen now.
Yeah. This is live
jamming.
Have
I told you lately that you're really awesome, Simon?
Oh, you haven't. Not enough.
That was good.
Please.
Emily.
Please. Should we get a room?
People watching.
We already have. Oh, no. Well, I think Roy is going to sing a Rod Stewart song, aren't you? No, Van Morrison.
Van Morrison.
Van Morrison.
Yeah. But it's a Rod Stewart version.
Maybe it's Rod Simon.
Yeah.
could be.
Wrong.
I think this is a really romantic song. And so I'm going to stop talking. I just want to hear you play. Have fun.
Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Take away my sadness, fill my heart with gladness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. Oh, the morning sun with all its glory greets the day with hope and comfort too. You fill my life with laughter and you make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. There's a love that's divine, and it's yours and it's mine, like a song. At the end of the day, we should give thanks and pray for the one, for the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Take away my sadness, fill my heart with gladness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. Thank you. at the break of the day. We should give thanks and pray to the one, to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You take away my sadness, fill my heart with gladness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. Take away all my sadness, fill my life with gladness, ease my troubles, that's what you do.
Such a lovely song.
Nicely done. Roy, you have got one voice on you.
Yeah, beautiful. It's really
young
beautiful.
Man.
Thank you very much, sir.
For anyone who doesn't know, that's not a love song. It's actually a prayer. It comes off Avalon Sunset, which was his Christian album. Yes.
Well, thank you.
Never know it's that. Nah,
yeah. No. Bit of useless information for you.
Yeah. Well, maybe.
Thank you very much, Pieter. Every day's a school day.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
And now we've got something quite lively, haven't we, Emily?
Lively, yeah. Roy is still singing, isn't he?
He is.
Yeah.
Who actually wrote this? Who wrote this song originally, Roy?
I've no idea.
Stevie Winwood.
Yeah, it might be
thank
Stevie
you, Peter.
Spencer Douglas.
I'll go now. I do know it was covered. Thanks, Pete. Let's just throw that low baller in and then do a runner.
Have we got Mark?
I don't know. Have we? Have we got him? Mark turned on. There's Mark. Is his video?
Yeah, and he's in gym as well. Mark. Ooh, he's got a hat and a sunglasses.
And Marco as well.
Marco,
yeah. Fantastic.
We complete.
So we're all in.
Mark, should we just check your audio? Hey!
Yeah, woo! He's in. Woo! He's in.
Oh, ladies and gents, I'm sure as a transvestite you absolutely loved me, but please, give me some loving.
Yeah.
Ooh.
you. Thank you, gentlemen. That was good fun. Thanks.
Oh,
thank
I couldn't you. Resist. Thank I had wife. To sing along. Good sorry, night. Guys.
You're more than welcome.
Yeah, great Jess, you're a little bit too late.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. You were awesome.
Bye.
Great.
Bye-bye.
Hey, and Jess, what kind of music have we in the second half? What's coming up?
Well,
because
you know,
people don't know.
Exactly. Actually, we've got a couple of really lively ones coming up a little bit later on.
Yeah?
Do I actually say maybe who they're by or what they are? Or shall I just say, guys, hang around, stick around. There's a lot of work gone into these particular tunes, but we just want to do some really, really classy stuff, don't we?
Now, you mean? Yeah. You mean with Kathy?
Kathy,
where are you?
Kathy did get a few likes last time. Do you remember?
I remember.
Kathy, did you get some likes, baby? Oh, yeah.
Patrick got some from Ronaldo, guys. I mean, come on.
That's just a worry. Anyway, Kathy.
You got a marriage proposal, didn't you?
I did.
I did too.
Did you take it up?
I don't think you were serious.
Well, it's flattering, isn't it?
Well, he proposed to Patrick as well, so I really don't know what to think there.
Yeah, you have to
share
that him.
Just waters it right down, doesn't it?
Poor girl wouldn't know which. No.
Kathy, what are you going to do for us?
Yeah. I'm going to sing My Ship in a slightly swing tempo.
Okay. We Emily and I did come back on because that last song kind of calls for it, but this one, as I say, is class. So please, we shall disappear.
Take the stage.
Enjoy.
You ready?
Okay.
Yo.
A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Made of silk, the decks are trimmed with gold, and of jam and spice, there's a paradise in the hold. My ship's aglow with a million pearls, and rubies fill each bin, and sunsets high in the sapphire sky when my ship comes in. I can't wait the years till it appears. One fine day, one spring. But the pearls and such, they won't mean much if there's missing just one thing. I do not care if that day arrives, that dream need never be. If the ship I sink doesn't also bring my own true love to me. The ship I sing doesn't also bring my own.
Such a lovely voice.
Oh, you can wash my decks any day.
Sorry. It's not so good today. A bit rough.
All right, then. I'll go then.
Amazing. You're going to do another song with the same band, aren't you?
I'm going to sing another song. But I think Patrick, I didn't hear Patrick playing.
No, I was having some technical issues there. I don't know what they were, but moving on.
Missing my trumpeter.
I'll see what I can make up for this one.
Okay, let's go to the next song then. Gentle Rain, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. Have fun. so lovely, Kathy, and your band. People are really loving you on Facebook. Kathy is my number one beautiful voice. And a question, do you usually play together?
Not sort of, this is, we've only met on Jamulus, so this is where we kind of formed our Jamulus Jazzes, as we
call
the
Jamulus,
in the jazz lounge.
Yeah. That was so smooth, though, wasn't it, Emily?
Listening with great pleasure to Kathy and her band. And so much love for this. The band is tight and just grooving along like they're playing together for 30 years. Then Kathy's voice. I'd buy an album of this, guys.
Would you?
Wow.
That's what Victoria says on Facebook. Thank you. I think a lot of people love this performance.
Oh, thank
just
you.
Waiting for the next proposal, Kathy.
Nothing is going to come in any minute.
Where's Ronaldo when you want him?
And here it is.
Really, guys, lovely to see you next time.
That was absolutely great. Loved it.
Loved it.
Bye.
Okay. Bye. And Niels is already in the house. And because John, hey, there's John. Hi.
Hello.
Yes, you're going to do a song again for us.
John, it's one of your own, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going to do one of my own songs.
Oh, great. Yeah.
And I've with a band that just joined me this week or over the last couple of weeks have this and joined us from being able to be on this group and play with other people. It's really
who's
good.
Who's in your band, John?
We've got Pieter, solid on the drums.
Hello.
We've got Niels on the guitar.
Hello.
And we've got Dale on bass. And we've got Niels on guitar as well, and me on a little bit of guitar as well.
Oh, so you're multitasking.
We are. I'm just going to, because I'm not a very good musician, but I write songs. And
well,
I'm just going to have fun. I'm just going
to
jam and have fun.
Original stuff.
That's what we're here for.
I can't start my video.
Who can't start the video?
Piers can't start his video. Oh, can Piers. Somebody start Piers. This video?
Can we play without you on video? Just hear
yeah,
you?
Yeah,
we can hear
fine.
You.
I'll make some noise.
Okay.
Oh, let's do that.
John, what's the name of your song?
It's called Black and White, and it's about finding middle ground.
Well, over to you. Cheers, mate.
I shall count you in then, shall I, John?
Thank you, Pieter.
Just
Fabulous, John.
Thank you.
Every week, nice one.
Thank you,
one.
Everybody.
Yeah. Nice one, guys. Yeah, you enjoy yourselves?
Yeah, it's really good.
Always like playing John's songs.
Superb. Thanks ever so much.
Thank you, guys.
Oh, and we've got the next band coming into the room already.
Bye. Yeah. Yeah, ooh. I think we're gonna rock again. Where's your wig, Jez, and your hat?
Well, do you know what? I'll put it on in a minute. But do you know what? I can actually see. I can see someone with a mane. I can see someone with a mane. Is that? Yeah, ooh. He knows it. He's the main man.
Oh, yeah. Very good.
I feel a little bit. I feel a little bit of Oh, what am I talking about? Anything? You tend to see them a lot in zoos, actually, Alex.
gorillas, giraffes.
Yeah, this is a song called Ducks. Giraffe by Alex Willis. Not really. Yeah. Who's it by, Alex?
Right, this is a Def Leppard song, which sounds ridiculously ambitious, but we have rehearsed it and no one says it was bad.
I'm not sure we've got everyone in the room, though, yet, have we?
No, I don't think they've actually...
Oh, here they come.
We need Tom, Danny...
But there's Alex, I heard once that you never rehearsed before jams.
They forced me. No, I don't mind rehearsing my singing because I'm not confident with it, but I don't normally rehearse my bass playing.
Okay. Hello?
Hello.
Hello. Nice to see you guys. Looking good. With all the guitars in the background, Rob. Oh.
We've got everyone, right?
And Danny as well.
We got... are we missing someone? We got... Carl.
Pierce?
Carl?
There's some really cool scenes going on in the background. Dan, your whole hanging wall of guitars and Rob. Yeah, I'm slightly worried because at the back of me is a mirror.
Guys,
Emily's got an open window.
Have we got Carl?
Guys, I can't see Carl. Carl, come up.
We do need him. He's doing the lead.
Yes, we need Carl.
We need Carl. Can someone get Carl?
There he is.
Hey, there he is.
We have a band.
Oh, yeah.
Woohoo.
Yes.
Woo.
Yeah. We need Carl. You, Carl.
Carl, not long to the whole jamily yourself. Are you enjoying yourself?
I am.
Fantastic. Are you ready to go? Are you ready to accompany the man who is the animal?
Well, I'm ready.
I don't know lions wear glasses, but off you go. Def Leppard.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Don't
gonna hurt you. Like animal. Gonna take your love and burn.
Guys,
screw the end up.
It's Alex, live, guys. It's
Alex,
live.
That was your inner feline, mate. Yeah, there you are. Are we gonna do a little bit of, I don't know, maybe something less shiny? Maybe something a little more matte.
Oh, come on!
Come on, that was
maybe
good.
We should
that was
bring
good.
It, rise it up.
Ooh, what a good idea, Alex. Yes. Oh, we got the ladies in. We needed some ladies.
Yeah.
Maybe, hey,
yeah.
Ladies.
No, that doesn't work.
Right. Something that rhymes with tummy. Bellamy. There we go.
Let me be
Matt.
Your muse.
Let's go. Yeah.
How about that?
Are you all ready?
Don't know. Who's the band?
Oh, Kim, you're not on your, what do they call that? Standing
guitar.
Up your keyboard.
Keytar.
You're not on that now.
You've got sound. You're not muted.
Yeah.
No.
Wow.
Oh, yes. 100% yes. We
more
want to
Kim
hear you.
Than last time.
Yeah.
And Alex and Angelique. Is it Angelique or are you going by a different pseudonym now?
I'm not Angeline anymore.
You're not Angeline
I'm
anymore.
Just Angelique.
Just checking. Alex, what a cool dude you are. Look at you.
Why?
Look at you. It
really?
Just is. Yeah.
Okay,
fun
okay.
fact,
look
you
at
know.
Me.
No, Alex. No, Alex.
Yeah?
Alex S. You're
Shall
a cool
I tell,
dude, Alex. But
about the bass guitar?
Yes, yes, please do.
This is my bass guitar.
Ah.
Huh?
I gather this is. One of the few times Alex has played bass live?
Yeah.
I mean, first time, maybe?
Yeah.
Wow. And he's been playing all evening as well.
Yeah,
he's great.
Plenty of social distancing going on with Angeline and Alex S. I see. Just point out there's a good reason for that.
We're married.
Guys, let's take the shine off this gloss and give a little bit of Matt Bellamy with some Muse and Uprising. Over to you guys.
Have fun, guys.
Thank you.
Take it away.
We'll be right back.
ocean takes its toll. If you could flick the switch and open your third eye, you see that we should never be afraid to lie. Rise up and take the power back. It's time to fight the cats out of heart attack. You know that their time's coming to an end. We have to unify and watch our flag.
Guys,
really
oh.
That.
Loved that. I think we should have a bit more Muse, don't you?
Maybe rehearsals are a good thing.
Oh, Alex, welcome to the dark side. Yeah, bring out the animal in you.
Look, Sarah's in the house.
Right.
Hey, Sarah.
That's me out.
Bye-bye.
Enjoy.
Bye, guys, you were awesome. Kim with the keys, woo.
Yeah.
You rocked.
Everyone, brilliant. Thank you very much indeed.
And we're going to rock again with Sarah. I heard you last week.
Yes, yeah.
Can I hear you, Sarah? No, you're muted. You're muted. Put yourself... Oh, so good we're doing this, Jazz, don't you think?
That's all right. We're just watching Dan strip off.
We can still see.
Just trying
to find. No, I'm just trying to shout my lad.
Oh, is that what it was? Alan!
Sarah, talk to me. Sarah!
Alan! Alan!
There he is.
Alan!
There he is.
Come on.
Yeah. Come on, yes.
Now, Sarah, have we got you yet?
Oh, because we're like gonna rock again.
That looks like a frozen image.
No, I think she's gonna just doing her audio. I saw her move.
Yeah, there she is.
Can I hear you?
Can you hear me?
Yay! Oh, you rocked last week, and now you're gonna do another song, are you?
Yeah, with the boys.
With the boys.
Who's it by?
Jet.
There we go.
Jet.
Yeah, what, Penny and? Oh, God.
You were just low, you were too soft. Hey, Sarah.
Yeah?
Yeah, are you going to introduce your band? Are this your home guys? Are you playing with them a lot?
Yeah, well, this week we've got Dan, his son Charlie, we've got Tom, and we've got Rob.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
I'm just going to leave you at that.
That's fine.
Have fun. I really want to hear this song. This is a really cool song.
There
we go. Bye, guys. Good luck.
You ready?
Awesome. Yep. We'll be right back.
one, two, three, take my hand and come with me, cause you look so fine, yeah, I really wanna make you mine. So you look so fine, yeah, I really wanna make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on to get your kicks. Well, you don't need money with a face like that, do you, honey? Gonna be my girl. So 1, 2, 3, take my hand and come with me, cause you look so fine, yeah, I really wanna make you mine. You look so fine, yeah, I really wanna make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Well, you don't need money with a face like that, do ya? Gonna be my girl.
Fantastic. Woo. We're going to have a little bit of fun now.
Do we put the cameras on now?
No, not yet.
When they come in this room, we'll see them.
So what I'll do is I'll disconnect the monitor feed when they come in.
I think we're in. I think we got Cedric in here now.
Yes.
Hey, Cedric. Right, everyone put your cameras on.
Oh, we got everyone.
No, still can't.
Are we
we're
live?
We're here. We're live.
Are we live in waiting room?
We're in waiting room.
Guys, this is backstage.
Wicked.
We've got everyone here. We've got a little bit of a special song, haven't we?
Have we?
I think so.
I got all the beers.
Oh, you got
I got the wine.
And I just came back with my rum and coke.
I've got all the waves.
How's it been going, guys? We've been having a whale of a laugh around here.
Very relaxed. Really cool. Fun.
Is that a play on words?
No.
Are
you
sure?
Are you being
a whale
funny?
Of a time?
What?
Something to do with the sea?
Where am I meant to be?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Lost.
Quite.
Lost.
Have you had fun, Jez and Emily, presenting?
It's been great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. Where am I meant to be for the last song?
Well, you guys who are going to be in the last song are going to go to Studio One in a minute, but we're just having a chat. We've got, how many people we got backstage here? 1, 2, 3, we got like 28 people in this room and it hasn't crashed.
Hey!
Yay!
That's because we're running a tight ship back here.
This and just so that you know, this is a worldwide jam. So, to the 6.5 billion people who are watching, thank you very much indeed. You are absolutely awesome. Guys, don't be intimidated by that whatsoever. The actual number of people, which is 64 billion people, I'm sorry I got 1 billion out. You know, I don't want to put any pressure on you at all, but we're going to have a little bit of a party. And I want you to...
What, here now?
Yeah. I don't want you doing anything else. I don't want you doing any surfing of the web at all.
No, we're not going to surf.
Do you know where I'm going to do this?
What?
Good Lord. Where are we supposed to be for Wipeout?
In Studio One.
Studio One.
Come on, it's downstairs, guys. Just walk downstairs and you'll find Studio One.
Yes. Is it a long flight of steps?
It is very long. You're going to have to run very fast.
Should we ride the waves?
Yes. Yeah. Studio Main.
Okay.
All right, guys. Off you go to Studio One.
That's right.
Can't hear the host.
Stuart, talk to us.
Hello.
Hello. I can't hear the rest of them.
Well, I think we're both agreed on a G there. Start, but okay.
Hi guys, we're here, but we can't hear anything.
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Can you hear yourselves now?
Yep.
Fantastic. Stuart, that's the best graphic video I've ever seen. If you'd like to just feedback how you did that, that would be great.
I found it.
Yeah, thanks for that. Do you want to share?
Green screen.
The green screen is from...
Stuart, how did you find it?
How did I find the video?
Yeah. Did you surf the web?
Oh, God.
Come on.
Sorry, this is utter cheese. It's been a long day.
This is the stuff that's been in the oven for a while and it's turned into a bit of fondue. Guys, what are you going to play for us? Last song.
We're going to do Wipeout. It's my opportunity to showcase my singing talents because my voice is just perfect for this.
Is it? Are there a lot of lyrics in it? Is it quite complicated?
It's a very complicated one, this is.
Okay, maybe everyone can join in. Guys, over to you. Enjoy it.
Okay.
Wipeout!
We'll be right back.
Fantastic. Oh, that I can hear the round of applause from here. That was absolutely wonderful, guys. You enjoy yourselves?
Awesome. Brilliant.
Yeah?
Great fun.
And a big hand to Simon.
I want to give a big hand actually to everybody backstage. There's an awful lot of work gone into this. I mean, absolutely fabulous. You won't believe what's gone on backstage, let alone the goodness knows how many musicians who've actually taken a part. Thanks ever so much for watching, guys. We're going to have a little bit of a party. Simon, are you there? He can't hear me at all. Emily, have you got any parting words? I have no idea who's live.
Hello.
Someone call me?
Yeah, me.
What do you want?
Which channel are they on? The other one.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Oh. We're on the waiting room.
Oh, no. Well, in which case I was talking to myself. Great. Oh.
King all along, but now I was muted. Now it happened to me. Oh, God.
Oh, was that all live? Oh, there was me apologising for the fact I thought I was on my own in this room.
Oh.
And I was just saying how wonderful, you know, well, you were, but you know, I wouldn't like to say to your person. Simon, have you got a couple of words for people? I want to say a thanks, big, big thanks to Cedric in Paris, who's put this all together.
Plenty
and done
of people
the stream
to
and,
thank. Oh. Firstly, I will thank you guys because you are geniuses hosting this week. Emily and Jez, you've done it a fantastic job. Cedric for streaming to Facebook, and he's a fantastic guitarist and we want to have him on. So next week, hopefully, someone else is going to be doing the streaming and we can get Cedric on here.
Yeah, we need him. Yeah.
Who else? Laura and Sam and Astrid, who are all been backstage, and John and Kathy, all have been sorting out all the monitoring and getting people in the right rooms and getting people onto this studio. So a fantastic team of people, and I couldn't be more prouder.
Can I say a couple of words?
Yeah.
Guys, this is Jamulous. It's for you. Please join the team. Join us and have some fun jamming, whether it's just in a private room or with us in particular.
Can I also say, we could really do with more kids on Jamulous, particularly on this event. We've had a couple of kids tonight. It's been great. What would be really good, if I could get a group of kids who can play drums, bass, guitar, sing, keyboards, and we do a kids performance on this show.
It would be fantastic.
So guys, if you've got some kids who are really talented or perhaps are not talented but just want to have fun and play some music, then let them get on to Jamulous and join the Facebook group.
And if you're enjoying yourselves, please do come up with some suggestions. We'd love to entertain what you have to come up with.
Yeah.
And we'll just see if we can do it, because I'll tell you what, we've been challenging ourselves. The people are working so hard to work on the songs that they want to do and then make them actually work. So let us know what it is that you want to do. Look after yourselves. Yeah.
And each other.
Stay safe and each other.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Cheesy chow.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.